said that you would not die. Cause we've been making money.
Hey, Brezzy!
What? What?
Howdy lovers, it's been a big week in the studio this week. Been in with Julian, coming out with some good stuff, so very happy with that. Chilling now for the weekend and back at it again on Monday, so some good stuff going on. So yeah, I think I'm just going to keep writing for a while. I feel like at the moment I'm writing some nice stuff. There's some good songs coming out of the sessions, so it's obviously a bonus, so the longer I keep doing that, the more good tunes I'll have and it'll be harder to pick from for the there he goes. Just been to the dentist, just had my first ever filling. Strange feeling. Weird. You'll get wasted between your boots.
You're never too big for the blue. I got the beast that's towards my feet.
Just been to the dentist again. Had another filling down this side. It's the weirdest thing ever. Can't feel my tongue. Can't feel this side of my face. It's strange. Legend. AJ.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Dog heart.
Oh, you'll like this one. Courtney, you'll like it.
Rescue me. Don't think they're the right words.
We're in the club in Vegas.
Oh, what a dancer, honestly. See, catch her on tour.
Catch me on tour. This town tour is coming.
This town tour. What the hell? Cheers, Gordon. Wally, wake up!
Fuck off!
Wally! Get up!
Fuck off!
Wally!
What?
Are you
fuck off!
Wally!
Yeah!
Well!
Fuck off!
Wally!
Yeah! Fuck off!
Wally!
What? Fuck what? Gone!
Molly, who's gonna win the Masters?
Just the rules.
Molly!
What? Fuck off me for dinner!
Molly, wake up!
Wait.
Molly!
Fuck off!
Well, I think that.
Yeah, we could use that as a heat, can't we? I think it should be quite expensive, shouldn't it? Because, especially with Lego, you won't be able to see.
It's like slightly more exaggerated versions.
Yeah, definitely.
Hello, lovers. I just want to say thank you for the excitable reaction to the announcement of Slow Hands today. I can't wait for you guys to hear it. It's a song I worked really hard on, and I really like it. I'm going to be all over the radio in the next few weeks, I guess. I'm doing all the different interviews and stuff like that. So keep an ear out for me. I really hope you like this song. I really like it. So. All right, lovers, thank you very much for your questions. Appreciate it. Thanks for the love today with the song. See you all soon. Slow, slow.
Slow hands, swept up down my laundry, baby.
That's good. Molly.
Oh, God.
Molly. Hey, Molly. Molly.
Oh, God.
This is my new look forever now.
Chic, man.
Wait.
Go on, Julian! On my way to the stage here in San Diego for the first sound check. Looking forward to seeing you all here tonight. It's gonna be a fun one. No hands.
One and two, box.
Yeah. 1 hour to go. Sound check done. Just waiting now backstage. I'll see you out there. Let's fill this place up and let's have a good time. Backstage San Diego, just about to go on. The bays. Jerry!
Sorry, hello, what?
Just got off stage here in San Diego. Absolutely incredible. Good to be out there for just more than one song. Thank you, San Diego, for having us. Cheers 93.3. And I'll see you all tomorrow at Wango Tango. Come on,
man.
I can't believe you don't know the words to your best friend's song. It's bullshit. I know all the words to every one of yours. Just made it home from San Diego after a long day, but fun. Really enjoyed being out there again, playing a few more tunes. Wango Tango tomorrow, early sound check. So I'm gonna hit the hay, but I wanna see you there. 7:15 I'm on, so be there.
Good evening.
stage here at Wango Tango. Just about to go and do the red carpet, do a couple of interviews, meet and greet and all that. And I'll see you out there. Apparently the time has changed to 10 past 7 or something like that. So be there at 7. Or just don't be there.
What the fuck is going on?
What are you doing? What are you doing? No, you have it. No,
it's like a wedding.
You have it. I won't have it. You two are fucking idiots.
So we've arrived up here at iHeart, and Jerry has lost his cajon along the way, so he's sitting on a bin. Play the bin. You're a real Irish princess now.
Sad day.
Just about to go on Ellen. There's Johnny Depp on Ellen just before me. It's going to be on air tomorrow, so make sure you tune in and watch it. Listening at the B96, on the way to B96 in the car. They're playing the tune. Rob, tell us a joke.
Rob.
What a loser. Now, Rob, seriously, come on.
Yeah.
Rob, one joke.
I haven't got any jokes.
I'm here. Thank you.
Honestly.
Two, three, yeah, okay.
Can't even count to three. I play the tambourine for us. Get the shaker going. Go on, Rob. Play the kick drum, play the kick.
Oh, Jerry's
go on! Go on!
Too busy.
Woo! Yet, yet, dude. Go on. What do you think, Jared?
Sick. It's like being a
bitch. You're so good at drums.
John's vocal, bass vocal.
People of New York, and people of the United States, today's show, tomorrow morning, Rockefeller Plaza, be there, because it's going to be unbelievable. The weather's going to be bad, apparently, but we don't care, we'll have fun anyway, won't we? See you there! It's been a long time since I've done one of these shows on the plaza, so I'm really looking forward to it, so make sure you come out in your numbers, we'll have a good day, have a good morning, I should say. and and play some tunes, have a little jig, and it'll be all good. See you there. Sorry about the sweat, by the way. I just did an hour on a cross trainer and I'm absolutely in bits. All thanks to Mr. Jarve. Where are we going today, Mark? Absolutely nowhere, because I can't walk.
As if the whole world's watching and still dance with you. Drive highways and byways, be there with you. Over and over, the only truth ever. You still make me nervous when you walk in the room. Them butterflies, they come alive, and I'm next to you. Over and over, the only truth ever.
What was that, Mac?
Slow hands, like sweat dripping down our dirty laundry. No, no chance that I'm leaving here without you on me. I know, you already know that there ain't.
Hey, yeah.
Backstage, summertime ball with this one.
What's the crack? What's the story there, lad? What's the crack? What's the story?
What's the crack? Go on, boy. Shut up, Paul. Ooh. Ooh. Disco.
It was released, but I mean, it's still one of my.
It's going off in Larry King today.
I'm Ollie Mers. I'm about to sing it 500 words. Can't wait, really. It's going to be a great day.
I say I love it, then you pull me back. Oh, I swear you'll give your heart attack. But I just get by. Other people might break up, but that's how my life.
The ZPL birthday bash, and look who I found.
What's up?
What's happening? Pop's Payne. And we're here at the horse show as well. Payne was going to get up in a second.
I'm up first. I'm top rider.
She said, "Bottom."
Drummer of the Year.
I'm tour manager Sam, and I'm 37 years old. There's absolute murder going on in here. What's going on? We just got off stage here in Chicago, and that was absolutely ridiculous, wasn't it, gentlemen?
Yeah,
it's great.
Oh, it was great.
Yeah, it was fucking
Here in Detroit, just about to go on stage. Sam's giving Jerry some kicks. And Jerry's lost the plot. See you out there. Detroit, that was phenomenal. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Wasn't it, boys?
Yeah!
It's great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have spent way too much time together and we've lost the plot already.
Yeah!
Yeah! Stop that now!
Thank you very much. I need somebody with a human touch. Hey, you. Always on the run. Gotta slow it down, baby. Gotta have some fun.
Handsome, she is pretty. She is the girl from Belfast City. She is Gordon 1, 2, 3. Please will you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her. All the boys are fighting. I said maybe. You gotta be the one that saves me. Saves me.
Cockles and muscles alive, alive,
oh!
もうそれでやめますんで、うん、向こう大体もう僕の方が来ちゃったなんで、ありがとうございます、ね。
Voice Kids final, myself and the boys here. Tonight starts at 7:10.
We see you there.
It's the boy!
Come on, you Rams!
Save with his left hand because the way the ball is struck is actually moving back towards the keeper. The outside of Catamol's boots, the ball is moving from left to right. Normally you'd save it with your right hand.
Slow hands, like sweat dripping down our dirty laundry. No, no chance that I'm leaving here without you on me. I know, you already know that there ain't no stopping.
Get in!
Yes, unfortunately, and then that I fancy will be the winning putt.
Yeah, boy! Come on, JT!
Justin Thomas!
The winner of the 99th PGA Championship, Justin Thomas.
Nana.
I'm sorry, what's Nana?
I'm a Nana. You know, I can say Hannah when I was little. Mm-hmm. How do you know my dad?
Come on, football! Score a goal!
So early. John Stones doesn't appreciate his run, doesn't get close enough to it. Left. It's a really cool finish.
Rooney!
Into the back of the net. It's a brilliant piece of work, actually, from Calvert, who just delays the cross to pick out Rooney.
Beautiful.
I'll go.
Where he's gone?
Come on, boy.
What do you hurry up, lad?
Sweet, get ready for Jimmy Rains. Look at that. One of the best drummers around. Uh-huh. Picture this, everyone. Yeah! That's more like it. What, Jake? You're smashing it! Hello world, some people want to say hello to you. Thank you, Japan! He's back! Are you late? Hey, Molly!
Fuck off!
I
missed half the toilet.
Hi guys, it's Niall here. I'm here doing an event with Spotify tonight with all my fans. I'm looking forward to seeing all you beautiful people. I can't wait to perform my album for you. See you soon. Here at the Spotify event, there's about 400 fans out there waiting for me. So I'm going to go out there and give my best. See you soon.
So let's get going.
just got off stage at the Troubadour. Just want to say a massive thank you to Spotify and everyone that came out this evening. Had a lovely time. Still got the shakes here. All the adrenaline's gone. Thanks very much, and I'll see you again on October 20th.
Hey, Mully!
Yeah?
Mully!
Fuck off!
Hey, Mully!
Now he's getting off. Fuck off!
Hey, Mully!
Fuck off.
Hey, Mully!
Fuck off!
Oh, we're here. iHeartRadio Music Festival Vegas 2017. Let's go.
Hey, yeah. Sorry, it's a little bit quiet.
Yeah.
Hey.
The car. Hi, I'm Jake from State Fair. Blaze shawl.
Backstage watching Kesha. With the G-Dog. You're right, Jerry. Yeah, having a good time. Yeah, that's good.
This is how Jake gets ready for the show.
He is a show.
Angry Birds. You're a show! Isn't he?
He's a show!
Ready, Mull?
Hey, Mully.
Yeah?
Do you want to go for a pint?
Yeah, I'll go for a pint.
Oh, Jerry! Oh-hoo!
Hey, all the time!
Modest Golf's latest signing, Jerry Morgan. Welcome to the team, Jerry.
Hi, guys. Great to be in this tee box.
Hitting the ball in the
hole.
Yeah.
And we're just gonna get it over this canyon here.
Yeah.
Backside of the green.
There he is. John Bird Jr., everyone. We just over there getting a distance check, was it?
Yeah, I just did the shout out to the shadows that are forming at the moment. Just confused my own golf game. What? What? Probably 67.
Oh. Not darn good enough, dude.
You right, Jarv?
Oh, he's dead.
Wait! What's the carry?
Carry.
Watch, right, cool?
Watch, right,
cool. Hiya! Hiya!
Hiya.
Oh, look who it is, Cockney Joe.
Come on, come on.
been a bit of a tough job. You haven't done it the easy way, this bit, have you?
We never do.
But it's by them. Look at that. Brilliant. What do you...
To our AFL.
The pitiful love.
I'm at Radio 1, and look what I just got off the lovely Gregory James. Where is it? Signed and all. Didn't even have to pay for it. Thanks, Ray.
You're welcome.
Love
Big
you.
Font as well, so you can read it.
Love you. Big font.
Come on, Darby.
Ooh.
Haven't really been out of the house the last couple of days. Been trying to rest up after being sick. Went out today, hit a few golf balls just to get out of the house, clear the head a little bit. But what I gotta say, it is quite strange driving around London seeing your face absolutely everywhere. Kinda don't mind it though, because I do have an album out Friday, so I actually don't mind seeing my face around for a change. It is a bit odd though.
So was it?
That was like a big statement. It was really well done. It could have been a disaster. It was a
specific. It must be nearly there now, yeah?
Like 8 seconds away from being done.
Fuck yeah, here we go. I'm after it.
I'll do it the next time.
Hi, I'm Niall Horan, and I am here in London on the set of my video for Too Much to Ask.
Waiting here for someone.
Jerry, show us how you do your vocal warm-ups.
A scene's coming! A scene's coming!
Do a scale?
No, can't do scale.
Do
it. Where's it going? La lu lu lu.
Jerry,
what's,
what's your favourite song in the album?
Paper Houses.
Connor, give us an iconic pose. You really are the most iconic man I've ever met. Isn't he, Jake?
He is the most iconic man on the planet.
In this house of broken hearts, we made our love out of stacks of cards.
Go on, Will.
That's a good idea.
Right, start. Right, Mull.
Oh, the frustration.
Ah, the frustration of it.
I'm not frustrated. Hi, guys. Just to let you know, I'm going to be on Jimmy Kimmel tonight, 11:30 Eastern Time. You know where it is. I'm going to be there. I'm going to be performing out in the lot, playing two songs. So tune in. I'll see you then. Just signing a few more of these. Tomorrow morning, today's show, live from the plaza. Bright and early. If you're in the area, please do come down. Let's fill up the plaza. We can celebrate the release of Flickr together. I'll see you there.
You're not playing your loud at all, eh?
I'd love to. Yes.
Oh, no, you're by loud.
Okay, for houses. Do you like Oreos?
No.
They're all gone, man.
No.
Connor.
We'll learn some.
Gav's just about to go on. Gav, you ready? Jeez. Bird, where'd you get them?
I like these.
Like with lovely shoes.
Stay, yeah.
Yeah.
Paper.
Prices.
Venue tonight in Miami. Looking lovely. Boys sound like they're mad up for it. Woo!
Yeah!
Jesus Christ, that's iconic. What a look. Oh, you're gonna remember that one.
I love jazz.
Oh, what a feeling
when you're dancing on the ceiling.
Go on, Bert! Go on, son! You!
I could never go with you no matter how I wanted to.
Never go with you no matter how I wanted to. Right on.
See. Straight off stage in Atlanta. Boys are getting their big. Where's DJ?
Clock in the morning, and I'm on the streets again.
The loadout. On to the next one. Hello, lovely people. Backstage here at the Ryman. Really excited about the show tonight. Just want to say a massive thank you to everyone that's voted for me for Best New Artist at the AMAs. Keep voting. I would love to win it. So, yeah. And see you there.
I was trying to.
For Queen and Country and the lovely Claudia Popham. Oh.
How's that going for you? Do you like the massage chair?
I do. I'm realigning my shoulders. I'll get it better.
The morning after the night before.
No.
How are you doing, Jerry? How are you feeling, lads?
Great. I'm good. Feel good. Best night.
Hello guys, just want to say a massive thanks for last night, thanks for voting for me to win Best New Artist. Really enjoyed the performance as well, had a great fun, met some really cool people, great night all round. On to Phoenix. Love stuff like this, everyone that's played here has signed the wall. Pretty sick. I'm going to be next.
It's like everything stays the same, the way there's no changing.
Just got off stage in Phoenix. Had a great time. One of my favourites of the tour, if not my favourite. Beautiful crowd to play in front of. It was an honour. Hopefully we get to see you again soon. Thanks for coming. See you soon.
Cool.
Just got off stage in San Fran after the final show of the Flicker Sessions. Thank you to all of you that came to the show. We had an absolute great time. And thank you, Gav.
Hey!
Thanks, Gav, for coming out and playing with us for the last month or so. We've had a great time.
Great fun.
Love you. There he is. Come on, Tiger. Well, this is a bit of a familiar spot for me. Feels like home. London's O2 Arena, capital of Jingle Bell Ball tonight. We're back. We're tired.
But no, I will indeed. But listen, I saw you earlier catching Rita Ora soundcheck.
Yes.
You guys are such good mates.
Yeah.
Is it one of those things you're going out there seeing a couple of performers tonight?
Exactly, yeah. I've been kind of doing it.
Sorry, that's the sexy
down. You're right there.
No.
Thank you.
Bye.